What's good, y'all? It's your boy Bonnie back. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all having a good day. Good night if it's nighttime. Hope y'all smiling. Hope y'all happy. Man, I just hope everything going good for y'all. Now, look, today, well, actually, yesterday, my boy Giannis just went crazy. Dropped 54 points on the Clippers. You know what I'm saying? We beat them boys by 1 point. And look, you know what I'm saying? I think Giannis had 54 points. The rest of the team had 52 points. That's literally the definition of carrying, bro. Okay. Okay, PG. Okay, PG-13. Still can't get it like Giannis. I ain't gonna sit here and hate, though. That was tough, bro. I respect it. Lopez. Oh, step back. Wet like water. Ooh, that thing look good, bro. I don't know what it is, but I like Lopez jump shot. That little bring back that he do. I can't really do it right now because I don't got that much space around me. But his jump shot is smooth. Oh, yeah, Giannis. Oh, yeah, Giannis. Get in that paint. Oh, hold on. Mid-range pull up. Wet like water. Steph Curry. Ooh, nice spin. Ooh, right up off the screen. That's a good move right there. Okay. Looked like Kawhi and Paul George was cooking off rip. Look at that. Straight to the cup. All right, let me see some Giannis. Okay, Middleton back. Too easy right there, bro. And look, oh my God. That's one thing about Giannis, I ain't gonna lie. I feel like Giannis is really inspirational, at least to me, you know what I'm saying? Now, I'm not gonna say to everybody else, but to me, he really inspirational just as far as how I play basketball nowadays. Cause look, like, bro, I ain't gonna lie, in the past, I used to just be getting up them threes. That's all I did, you know what I'm saying? And look, don't get it twisted. My jump shot water now, you know what I'm saying? You give me that space, that three going up, best believe is going in. If it go up, it's going in. I be watching Giannis, and that man just be in the paint going crazy. And you know, I be thinking about it, I'm like, bro, you know what I'm saying? I be getting up my threes, I be making them jumps and stuff, you know what I'm saying? But like, bro, I really don't need to be taking them threes. I could just go in the cup, you know what I'm saying? Put my shoulder in a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Get a little, you feel me? And then I put that thing up in there, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing wrong with that, bro, you know what I'm saying? I feel like Giannis is really popularizing bully ball. And you know what I'm saying? People done fell off with bully ball. Bully ball really the best type of ball. I don't care what nobody got to say. Bully ball is the best type of ball. Like, how you stopping that? It don't take as much as shooting a three does. You don't know if that three going in, but I knew that was going in. What the world? What the hell? What was that? Oh, yeah, Giannis. Ooh, oh, yeah, Pat. Oh, yeah, Pat. Ooh. Okay, Pat. Oh, yeah. Spin move. Ain't nothing you can do about it. Y'all better, bro. Why y'all got my boy in single coverage? Y'all better put another. Y'all better throw another body at that boy. Well, I water. That jump shot look a little ugly though. Like, look at the release. I ain't trying to hate, by the way. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, like, I don't know. I feel like he shot that thing a little. You know what I'm saying? He shot that thing a little awkward. Like, look, it don't really seem like he flicked it. It's just like that. It's like a cobra. You know what I'm saying? And then the way he landed, too, I don't know. That thing did not look like it was supposed to go in. But it went in, though. You know what I'm saying? I ain't going to sit here and hate. He made the shot, so ain't nothing to really hate about. Ooh, well, I water. Good shot. Bro, Powell is a baller. Norman Powell, bro, that man can ball. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Reggie Jackson, that's another one of them that can ball. Shoot, he'll pop out on you, score. He can score 40. He can score 40. If he get hot and you feed it to him, he can put 40 on you out of nowhere. Ooh. Ooh. I don't even know how that happened. Good shot. Oh, yeah, Giannis. Oh, yeah, Giannis. Bully ball. Bully ball. That's not even bully ball. That's just finesse around the rim right there. Dang, that boy Powell said he doing this thing. Powell going crazy.
seeing a smaller guy guard him like a Jabari.
Oh, good shot.
Slow. He came out of the game in the first half. He looked uncomfortable and he met with.
Oh, good shot. Good shot. That thing went straight down. Great professionals in the game and one of the toughest. All right, bro. Come on, bro. What's going on? Why I'm only seeing Clipper highlights, bro? I'm trying to see my boy Giannis dunking on somebody. Nah, that was tough, though. I ain't gonna lie. Like, bro, I can't even hate on that, though. Like, look at that. Look at that. That's just good basketball right there. You know what I'm saying? Took that boy in the post, got him in them deep waters, turn around wet like water, just like that. Remind me of myself. Bro, Paul George, his jump shot looks so smooth, bro. That thing looks so smooth. Just look textbook, bro. Just look like, it look like it's gonna go in. I ain't gonna lie. Now, it might not always go in, but it look like it's gonna go in. That's for sure. Well, like water. Well, like water. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, Giannis. Oh yeah, Giannis. Come on, man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh, good defense, Holiday. Dang, Terrence, man. Okay, man. K mid and one. No foul? It might not have been a foul. I ain't gonna lie. But that man definitely sold it like it was a foul. That man went flying. Bro, this man Kawhi don't got no dang freaking arc on his shot. Well, I guess he do got a little bit of arc on it. But like, look at it though. That joint hit it, bro. When it went in, I could literally hear the rim go chomp. Like, bro, that joint just sound like it hurt. Oh yeah, Holiday. Round the screen. Ooh, step back, wet like water. That's another one of them with that beautiful shot. That bro, that form look crazy. Hold on, we gotta go back and look at that boy form right quick. Look at the way Holiday shoot that jet. Look at how it come off his hand, bro. He leave that thing like this. Oh my god, that thing come off his hand looking good. I ain't gonna lie, Holiday stay missing shots though. He be hot sometimes, but sometimes he be shooting like a smooth 30%. Ooh, Giannis for three? Oh, good Euro. Yes, sir. Get up in there, Giannis. Ah, good move. Powell balling. Low it. Tell that boy get that muscle up. Come on, man. Y'all gonna have to get in the gym. That's that bully ball right there. I'm telling you, that man Giannis revolutionizing basketball. He bringing the bully ball back. It's a beautiful sight to see. Well like water. Look at that. Well like water. Bro, this man is doing everything right now. Like pay attention. Air highlight that y'all see. Well, other than that one. Good stuff, K-Mid. But every highlight y'all see is Giannis scoring. It's not nobody else scoring. He taking over in the fourth. He said he gonna do it. If he gotta do it himself, he gonna do it himself. Two of the most talented teams in the NBA, the Bucks and the Clippers. Look at Giannis. He want it. He wants Zubats. Come on, man. You better get that weight up. Yeah, we living like that. Dang, he came back with it though. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, I respect it. Oh yeah, Giannis won it back one more time. The three. Oh my gosh, baby. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
Stop it. Get some help.
There ain't nothing you can do with that man. If this man did gonna make his threes too, it ain't nothing you can do with him. What you gonna do with him? He bro, this man hitting his threes right now. How you stopping him if he hitting his threes? It's not even possible. They might as well give up right here. Soon, bro, Giannis hit two threes on me, and he got 46, and he carrying the squad. I'm already knowing what's coming. I'm already knowing I'm about to lose, especially in the fourth. Like, look, it's 4-point game. I guarantee y'all, look, Giannis don't get enough credit for how clutch he is, you know what I'm saying? And that's one thing about Giannis, you know what I'm saying? He ain't the best free throw shooter, but best believe, when it comes to them free throws in the clutch, hey, look, I got faith in Giannis, cause he in the clutch, it's something about him. It's the way he wired, you know what I'm saying? He got that cold blood. It's like Dame time, it's Giannis time, you know what I'm saying? He go up to that free throw line, well like Walter, you know what I'm saying? In the clutch, you know what I'm saying? Get my boy the ball, you know what I'm saying? Get in the post, spin move, ooh, dunk on you, dunk on him, dunk on them, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, put some respect on Giannis' name. Best player in the world. I ain't gonna lie. I truly feel like, by the way, good shot, pal. I truly feel like Giannis could go down as the greatest basketball player of all time. Now, of course, he gotta win some more championships and stuff, but like, I really feel like he could do it. That's how much respect I got for that man, Giannis, bro. Just for his game. Not even talking about him as a person. He a great person, too. But just for his game, bro. Look at that. And one. Man, what y'all know about that, man? What y'all know about that? Single-handedly bringing the team back in the game. Well, I water. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Kawhi, you don't want none of this smoke? You don't want none of this smoke? Yeah. 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 Ah, dang, bro. After I was just praising you like crazy too, Giannis, it's okay. You know what I'm saying? We all make mistakes, but this is a low-key a crazy time to make a mistake, bro. What happened? Okay, I think I see what's going on. I ain't gonna lie. I think I see what's going on. So look, it's 18 seconds left, right? They got a foul. Giannis got the ball in his hands right now. That's probably the person they want to foul. Now, you know what I'm saying? I know I said Giannis clutch with them free throws late game, right? But I mean, at the same time, he's not the best free throw shooter just in general. So even if he's better late game with his free throws, I mean, he's still not perfect. You know what I'm saying? So I mean, bruh, I probably would have done the same thing, you know what I'm saying? Pass that thing to Ingles, pass that thing to Connaughton, you know what I'm saying? You know they're going to go down there and make both of them free throws just like that. So, you know what I'm saying? That's probably what he thinking. So, he like, I bet I'm ready to pass it to one of my teammates. But they won't, he won't even looking for the ball. My boy Connaughton won't even looking for the ball. Dang. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. We got that on lock. Hey, look, man. All I really got to say is Giannis, he the best in the world and really might go down as the best of all time. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care what nobody got to say. You could say what you want to say. You know what I'm saying? I believe in my boy Giannis. I know he can do it. I'm just hoping that he really do. I'm hoping this season, his season too. If I had to bet on it right now today, I'm betting on Giannis. He bringing home that chip this year. Giannis is bringing home that chip this year. And I mean, I'm not gonna say just Giannis. Of course, it's the whole Bucks team. You know what I'm saying? The coaches, all the players, and everything. It's not just Giannis, but you know he the main one. You know what I'm saying? But hey, look, this was your boy Bounty. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hope y'all have a good day. Good night if it's nighttime. Hope y'all smiling. Hope y'all happy. If not, I hope y'all get to that point. You smiling, you happy for real. Hey, look, like, comment, subscribe. I'm gone.